And we are gathered here for this joyous occasion to give blessings to the couple who will be married soon. The Anand Karj, basically Anand means bliss, blissful. Karj means a ceremony. So this is the ceremony of bliss. And this ceremony is considered sacred ceremony and is an essential component and of our social and religious life. It's a component of our social and religious life. And for six, the family way of life is most superior and natural way of life. Now, Sikhs regard God as an embodiment of love. Guru Gobind Singh Ji has stated very clearly, Jin Prem Kiyo, Tin Hi Prabhu Payo. The basis of marriage is love and not merely a social and civil contract. Now, you are seated in the presence of Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji and the Holy Congregation, the Holy Sangat. You are required to give your consent before we proceed to the next steps. I want you to pay particularly attention. It's okay with the congregation, you can hear. But for you, you have to be very attentive, and later on, I will be asking your consent if it is all right for you. Now, there are four things basically I would like to emphasize upon. First and foremost, number one, basically, you must regard Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji as your guru. Our 10th master has laid down very clearly, sab sikhan ko hukm hai, guru manyo granth. Guru Gobind Singh Ji has laid down proclaimed very well that our guru from now onwards is Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji. You have to abide by the teachings of guru and practice Sikh religion. This is our requirement. Number one, during your course of marriage life, of course, there will be happy times, there will be some difficult times. At all times, please come to the Sharan of Guruji and you are to seek the blessings of Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji. It's very important, it's mandatory. You are seated here in the presence of Guruji, and the very fact that you have consented yourself to be here, this is number one requirement. Secondly, you are going to be leading a married life. At happy times and at difficult times, you are to love and care throughout your life for each other. Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji has stated very categorically, Bahen jinani pakdiye, sir dije, bahen naam chodiye. Literally, it means that once you have held the arm of your spouse, sir dije, even you have to sacrifice your life, be firm in your faith. Do not let go of the arm. It's a very strong condition. Your faith must be there. Nothing should shake that faith between you. My point number three, basically, you are now married. The family of Kusampar Dalji is your family from now onwards. And Dalji, the family of your spouse now, Huivenko, is your family. You must regard, you must respect them. Now in this number three point, this is going to be a challenge for you. The way I see it, because your traditions, your practices, your way of life has been quite different until now. But from today, you have got to be committed. You have to be committed that your relatives, your friends, your parents if they must be united, they must be respected. It's very, very important. Of course, as I say, it's challenging, but you have really committed. You have committed, and you have to live to that. Do honor the relatives of each other, family. The fourth point which I like to point out is your commitment to the society, your commitment to the form that you are going to serve, and the nation. This will be your commitment from now onwards. You will be serving the nation with love, with fear, with all your actions. Now these are the basically four things I would like to share. I like to reiterate, wedding vows. Wedding vows are serious vows of devotion. They are serious vows of devotion that you are making to the person you are going to spend the rest of your life with. Okay? And you are not only responsible, you are not only committing your love to each other, but to the family at large. All things said, with the help, with the Guruji's blessings and with the Sangha's blessing, I hope, we wish that all these challenges will be overcome and you will be in agreement what I said. Now take a few moments of what I have said, contemplate on it. Just if you are ponder over these four items, four things, if you are okay with that, then take a few moments, then you can say your own prayers and bow to the Guruji if that is in agreement. Bole soneha The couple is ready and we will proceed with the next course of action. I'm very proud that the couple has chosen to be registered in their Holy Sangha in the presence of Sri Guru Granth Sahib Ji, and I see a great faith in you, Guruji, and Ramasas. Vahim Ji Ka Khalsa, Vahim Ji Ki Fateh.